I really wanted to talk about e-commerce and what we do for e-commerce today. As you know, e-commerce websites sell products, whatever the products are. Those products are usually visualized by images. So whether it's shoes or jeans or backpacks, whatever, those images must load quickly on any e-commerce site. If those images do not load, that means you will be losing your sales to your competition. E-commerce happens to be highly competitive.